For this next series of videos, I'm going to dig into this nice piece of dacite. I'm going to use all natural tools again, as I always do, just stone and antler. I'm just going to film the major flake removals for this one. I won't show all the little preparation work. That's what takes the most time, usually. Okay, I'll come back when I have a better idea of what I'm gonna do with this thing. See this weird spot right here? Looks like a flake started to initiate at some point, but stopped. Hinged out, stepped out. This is all gonna have to go. So I'm gonna turn this edge this way. I'm gonna take off a bunch of flakes this way. Turn the edge and take off. Try and take off a big lump here first. I'm still turning this edge kind of sloppily. First, I'm gonna try and attack this weird edge here. It kinda dips down this way. So, all this needs to go at some point. I think I was getting camera shy, so I didn't turn it on for this one. But I used this big guy. And it kind of busted up a little bit. But I took away a whole bunch of that mess and didn't lose much of the edge. So I'm pretty happy with that flake. A little aggressive, maybe. That was nice. I don't want to be messing around with this platform too much more. I'm just going to try and take a flake off here. It can't be too big though. So I'll have to check my swing a little bit. Weird flake came off in like three layers. That did just what I wanted it to. Send one this way first to clear up this mess. To turn the edge. Come back this way after. Got a little something here I think I can make work. Need to get a deep flake here to get underneath some of this mess here, these cracks on the natural surface. Perfect. Kinda throw this one off to the side a little bit, going this way. Just like that. Yeah, we got kind of a weird one set up here. Take a little flake off here so I can turn this edge, come back this way.